Hello, good morning all. Today in this video we are going to discuss regarding how to enable full accounting features in Odoo 14 community edition. So currently in the screen you are seeing Odoo 14 community edition, which I have installed in my local instance, and I have already installed the accounting module. So if you go to the apps menu and if you filter the installed modules, you can see I have already installed the invoicing. So once the invoicing is installed, you will be getting a menu called invoicing, and if you click on that, you will be seeing four menus, that is customers, vendors, reporting and configuration. So here you can see you will be missing a lot of details like journal entries, and some dashboard is missing, and so you will be worrying that there is nothing in Odoo community edition, that is nothing in Odoo accounting in for community edition. Actually there are a lot of features, like we have dashboard and we have journal entries, etc. So to get that, what we have to do, there is a user group called full accounting features. So if I go to settings and if I go to users and groups, so before doing that, I'll be activating the debug mode. So if I scroll down here, you can see the edition is Odoo 14 community edition, and I'll be activating the developer mode from here. So once the developer mode is activated, I can come back to the settings, and here you can see we have a group called, sorry, we have a menu called groups, and if you search for full accounting here, so if I search for full accounting, I'll be typing the half, that is full ACC. Here you can see technical show full accounting features. So what you have to do is that you have to add your users to this user group. So what I will do, I'll be click and add the users from here. You can directly add the users to this group from here, or what you can do, what you have to do, keep the debug mode activated, and you can go to the users form view, and if I open Mitchell admin, which is my current login, I'll be opening this user form, and if you scroll down under the technical, you will be seeing full accounting features. So once you've done that, and you can see right now we have only four menus, I'll be reloading the screen, that is I will be refreshing the screen, and now you can see we have got an extra menu called the dashboard, which will be giving a dashboard, and from here we can configure first bill, bank account, accounting period, start of accounts, etc. And we can see all the overview of our journal entries from here, that is customer invoice, vendor bills, etc. And we have menu called accounting, from where we can see journal entries, journal items, different journals and ledgers, etc. So this is how you can enable full accounting in Odoo 14 community edition. Simply what you have to do, you have to go to debug mode. So you can go to settings and activate the debug mode and add the users to the group called show full accounting features. So once that is done, you will be getting new menus called dashboard. Then you can see general ledger, partner ledger, etc. So simply what you have to do is that you have to go to settings, go to users form view and tick full accounting features. So once that done, and if you need more accounting features like financial reports, assets and budget, you know, by default those features are coming with the enterprise edition. So if you go here and if you search for asset, you can see it's part of enterprise edition, that is asset is not seen here, but the assets, budget and financial reports, those are a part of Odoo enterprise edition. So if we purchase the Odoo enterprise only, we will be getting that one. So if you need that in the community, you can use our module. Like we have recently migrated our Odoo 13 accounting module to Odoo 14 accounting, and here you can see OM account, then account accountant. So if you go to the Odoo app store, you can see this module, or we will be adding this in the video description so that you can download from there. So once this module is installed, you will be getting all the financial reports like partner ledger, general ledger, trial balance, tax report, etc. in the community edition. So I'll be showing in the same video itself, and we have got the Odoo 14 assets management module, and also we have the module for managing the budget. So if you click on here, you can see we have the module for Odoo 14 budget management. So what I will do is that we can see we have to simply click on install one module, that is we have to simply install Odoo 14 accounting module. So I'll be adding this module in the video description so that you can click and download it from there. So I have installed it now. So once I install it, it will automatically install three another modules, that is one is PDF reports, that is this module will be getting automatically installed, that is Odoo 14 accounting PDF reports, which is contributed by us. So this module will be installed, then asset will be installed, asset you can see Odoo 14 Assets Management has been installed, and also budget will also get installed in the database. So here you can see budget also get installed. So we have installed the Odoo 14 accounting in our database. So simply you have to download it from the Odoo App Store, add it to your advanced path, restart your Odoo instance, click on update app list and install this module. So once that done, you will be getting Odoo 14 accounting here and you can install it. So once that is installed, you can go to the accounting, and in the reports you can see we have got journal audit, partner ledger, general ledger, trial balance, balance sheet, profit and loss, aged partner balance and tax report. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 accounting reports will be added into the database, as well as we will be having the option to manage budget and assets. So simply you have to just download and install the Odoo 14 accounting module. So that's all about this video. If you have any doubts or if you have any queries, please don't hesitate to comment it out or reach us over the email, that is odoomates@gmail.com. So that's it. Thank you. Have a nice day.